Kavina Johnson here. It's come to my attention that one of you has sent a letter to the Supreme Council of Matriarchs accusing me of being a man. So, I want to assure both you and the Gender Regulatory Committee that I am indeed 100% all woman. And if you don't believe me, I swear to God, I will beat you. What? Sally Sue Gregg tells me that we will all exchange handmade sympathy cards discussing how we feel about this. All right, let's do some lady science.